The movie that was made on Stephon Marbury's life was by Spike Lee, who came out with this song. Alright? He's that game. Pick up the Stephon Marbury, pick up the Brooklyn. You are number one, come on. Just clap your hands, everybody. Everybody just clap your hands. Beneath the screen controlled by the fiend, was a man all the shit I'm seeing. Human beings screaming, bubbles dabbling, the whip.
Signs of a local nigga unraveling.
My watch is got my ass wondering. What crisis and all this crisis. Ain't nothing to do with ISIS. Check the paper while I've been on ISIS. All your eyes can see an end to here. Year by year, all of this disappears. Thousands of bad friends and groups everywhere. 2017 is here.
If I see you, good,
love the rap game, I love hip hop, but if it don't mean nothing most of the time, we gotta put a check on it. My favorite Jay-Z record is Death of Auto-Tune. Sorry if you don't make and share that number one. Hey, what's going on with this government right about now? Really? Black Steel now or chaos? Come on. Couple verses. I'ma go right into this. Ready to it. I got a letter from the government the other day. I opened and read it and said it was suckers. They wanted me for the army or whatever. Picture me giving a damn, I said never. Here's the life that never came a damn. I'm running for the life. I wasn't winning, but just the very minute. I told Trumpy, motherfuckers had a party. Told Trumpy when I told him, so how long is it been? They got me sitting in the state bed. I put that door on the door before. I got a plan on the cell phone. I know my children just on the run. Cause a brother like me, my God, to be another one. Public enemy serving time and you know why, y'all. The children's time is a time drop.
You're never black,
man,
and I can never be a veteran.
All the circumstances are real. I got a raw deal, Brooklyn ahead. Come on, looking for the steel. Steel. I'm looking for that steel. Kyrie West, give a little taste of this. This is Kyrie West, come on now. This damn state locks up too many people. Daddy's gonna have a marijuana industry when they locked up brothers for the last 40 years. That's some bullshit. Incarceration in this state has ruined us as a community. And now they're gonna make a business of it all over again and make it legal. Great. But what are you gonna do with all the families that y'all killed? Since 1980, yo. As I venture into the corner, found my 52 brothers who battled and throw at a hole. Going out with a bang, ready to bam. A pound for the sky, for the tower shots ring out. A high number in those shirts, the summer goes my finger. I should have a steel stand and hold my pose.
This is what I mean by that, I think I'm the
chief. As I come out of line, then I walk up the street. This is a song called Man Plans, God Laughs.